But first, let's do today's Not Eat Two Moots Knucklehead of the Day Award, going to this Russian printing company, which produced thousands of pamphlets for the upcoming holidays that were supposed to encourage donations. These pamphlets were supposed to read, "Do good."
Okay.
But a typo led them to say, the story didn't really go on to explain why, but the typo led these pamphlets to say, "Exterminate beavers."
Are you serious?
Yeah, instead of "do good," it read, "You know, exterminate beavers."
Someone made that on an iPhone.
The printing house hired to produce the pamphlets are refusing to take responsibility for the error, claiming, quote, "No one will notice the mistake." The charity is reportedly planning to file a lawsuit against the printer over the unusable pamphlets. Yeah, never hire a printer who graduated from Trump University. That first. Second, the charity did say they would have been okay with the mistake if the pamphlets had said, "Exterminate Bieber." But no, that wasn't.